They may have definitely seen me. A little bit quieter than that, and gee, considering how easy they are to film up by Boldwood. Really worth creeping around. I think someone just scared them off. There they are. Downwind of them, so hopefully they won't smell me. Move along a bit so I can find a gap. Seems to be extremely fast moving. Oh, they're actually banging their horns together. Let's see what they're doing now. I think they're actually kind of battling sort of thing. That noise is. Just gone through a gate. I'm walking up close to them, but I think they'll probably run away as soon as they really quiet enough. Let's see if I can get a bit nearer. At 20 times zoom, so get a bit grainy. I keep thinking they see me and they're running away, but amazing. I've never seen him do anything like this before. I've seen him running around. This is quite remarkable, eh? So these are the two which are making all the noise. Let them go. So I don't think they're going to notice if I creep up on them a bit. Incredible. I've never thought I'd be able to film something like this. It's amazing. One of them is going to get his head snapped off in a minute. Oh wow. It's incredible. I keep walking behind trees, man. Move the other side of the tree. Well, I don't know if they fight to the death or not, but it certainly looks like a very vicious. Sort of affair to eat. Wow. My hand's getting cold, that's why the camera's shaking. Hear the noise. Absolutely amazing. Dare not walk any closer, I'm literally about 60 feet away from them. You can see his lungs go, just getting tired, I think. These shovel move closer, so they move further away. So they seem to have a habit of hiding behind the tree for some reason. Oh my God! Look, there's a fox as well. Wildly interested. That's incredible. don't know if he's hoping for some rich pickings. Well, something tells me that the Mr. Foxy is gone. Yep. Incredible. Certainly never seen anything like that before. I didn't expect to be able to film. Oh, that's a fox. He's off. No dinner for you. This morning by a sound of something like this. It's actually in the ceiling space above the kitchen. I don't know what it is. There's something there eating away at the wood or something. It's just a noise which is more annoying than anything. I came out and let it go with a torch and had a look, and there's this oopsie little boy shining pairs of eyes, a little shining pair of eyes staring. So I came back to get the camera, of course he's gone, so it's a shame. He was just eating something which was lying on the roof. I'm not sure if it was a rat or a squirrel or what it was. They're fucking like they're having a gerbil, but he's not living in a cage, he's living in your roof. Is it a gerbil? Is it a rat? Oh, I can't believe this has got a nest there. It's a whole colony of them, I think. At least we know where to put the poison now. Ooh. Gone really nasty. I don't think this window is designed to be mounted at this angle. Oh, I just put a carry a bag over the camera. into the cottage is a possible idea, but to be honest, I think I prefer a bigger house, maybe nearer to Camden.